Hey, my peeps, it is Gooseman coming back at you with Barbarossa Realistic Plus, Battlefield Europe 2.3, on Field Marshal Difficulty. And when last we left off, I was pretty excited about starting to subdue Leningrad and what action I'm taking around Moscow and south of Moscow around Voronezh. Yeah, I'm taking care of those two tanks. That felt great. And I'm busting through Rostov, pressuring Voroshilovsk. And then I can move on to the oil field of Grozny. I won't take it in turn 25 like I was hoping, but maybe 30? 35? I don't know. Yeah, I'll probably have to make my next plan for my next 10 turns. 10 or 15 turns, because there's no way I'm going to go get Baku in 42. No way. All right. Let's see what the enemy does and what kind of things I can entice from them. Start with the artillery. Ooh, that missed. Oh. Ooh, that was... It's good. What? You don't see me. What are you doing? Why you do that? Oh, thank you. Stop. Shoot. Okay. Shoot. Four. They got four over victory axes. Oh, good. Tear you up. Ah, that could have been better. You suck. They're flying all over the place. That guy out of the way. Where are you going? Piece of crap. Oh, shoot. At least I hit him back. Yay. Okay. Ow. Ow. Ow, ow, ow. That's the one I'm taking back. And that is a question I need to write down. Oh my gosh, you suck. Do I need to... get... Okay. You suck. Okay, wait. Oh, with more FW-190 fighter planes are being produced, you have the chance to upgrade three existing German fighter units to the new type at a reduced price. In order to do so, you need to move one German BF-109 unit at a time to Wien airfield 8254 by turn 50 and change it to the landed mode. Then in the next turn, it to be upgraded to an FW-190A2 for a price of 200 prestige points. Make sure you move this unit away in the next turn, otherwise another upgrade opportunity will be wasted. Also note that if you move a German fighter unit over that airfield in air unit transport mode, the change will take effect even if it does not land. So check the type of fighter in the unit information screen in the next turn, and if it is changed to FW-190, move it away, otherwise another upgrade opportunity will be lost in the next turn. This is key. Change three. BFs. Two FWs. Now, in Fien. Now, Rato said that he could only change two. That there's some kind of bug that says three, but could only change two. So, if that is the case, please let me know that you can only change two, because I'd hate to waste time bringing over upgrade opportunities that nothing happens. Okay. Our spies in the Middle East have reported that the British are about to launch a counteroffensive starting it from Persian Gulf area. This ad hoc army has 2 to 3 tank units and some colonial troops. That'll be bad. I already read that. That will be bad. Where's Veen? Here. No time like the present. Right? Makes sense to me. That's infantry, so just land him. Keep them patrolling for partisan activity. Yeah, sorry. I start in Africa. No purchase units yet. So my question that I was trying to write down is, okay, so this Panzer Flamm, to get my Panzer IIs and, what is it? Panzer 38T, do I need to get them up to full strength? Or can they just, because I'd hate to waste prestige on getting them to full strength, And I can just make them a martyr and get them at full strength. So this has to go to Kiel. And somebody said there was two. I can do two Panzer IIs. And one Panzer 38. So that's going to be these guys. Also, did you get the... God, I gotta write this down. McGuba, got some questions now. McGuba, did you debug the Panzer 36... 33... Panzer LX. Debug. L640 Italian unit. Because you said that there was no way to get this up to 10 strength, but you were going to upgrade that in another update. So I want to find out if you actually did that. I should have did that first. Oh, sorry, I should start in Africa. Time to finish you off. Over King. What? What kind of horse was that? Die. Come on. Dang. You come over here. Can you upgrade yet? No. Should have been the big boomies. I needed big boomies. This can upgrade to that super awesome fighter. It's expensive. Yeah, much better. Die. Thank you. Die. Gah. I wanted bigger boomies. Thank you. Got a star. Oh my gosh. Jan, you got some balls right there. Love that, Jan. Now I get a movement and I'll be super happy. Dude. Marseille. Now you're trapped. Boom. Get you some kind of hero. Well, you're not even close. Get you to start bombing. Get you back a Ogall. I don't hardly have any prestige. Crap. Still gotta be in Africa. I think I gotta fight off these guys. I could still take down. But I gotta be able to fight off that counterattack. So don't wanna quite take you yet. Or you. Yeah, I gotta just get regular. Yeah, these all are staying here for now. Until I take care of that counterattack, and then I can roll. No. Now, this can go 15. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. So just enough to get there. That's exactly what I'm going to do. Sorry. Gotta stay in Africa till I finish it up. You're staying here, you're gonna have to reload, you're going to reload, and you're going to reload. You have enough juice that's already worth the squeeze. And I think that is it, because I'm not moving you. I'm not doing anything with you. You are you, because I don't have any prestige. If that changes, I doubt it'll change. Yeah, I think that does us for Africa. Thank you for staying as a... That's so kind of you. Ursulet. Balls. That's perfect. Oh, suck, 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 suck. I guess there's a chance. How many are going to go through? Four. Come on. That's not gonna work. Come on. Didn't work. Balls. But. Oh, I should have bombed him one more time. Ugh. Yes. Richard smoking. I'm not going to break this by turn 25. Ugh. Nah. Just keep the pressure up. So this... Sleep. 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 I may be giving that something, so I'm gonna wait to give that. Cross these both at the same time. There's gotta be artillery behind there. I'm no dummy. Alright, that's done. Star? Close. Goose man, kill him. Oi, don't do that. Do that. Pressure you. It's gonna mean he hurts me, but you get the kill. Planes. You're not coming in, dude. Wondering what you were doing. This sucks. I don't have enough prestige. Thank you. Mortar. Hutrick. Alright, I think that gave me enough to give me the boost I wanted for you. Keep the pressure up here. Let's wait. Suck. Caster, I'm just gonna sucks. Just keep you here. Oh wait. Crap, why is your range suck? Four, two. Hackle. You are an IAR-80A, and I just got a recent upgrade option. Slightly increased to the attack for 25. I'll have to remember that. Next time it rains or whatever, it looks like it's going to be a cloudy day. You, I'm going to take up to Sea Lion. And I might be moving the Tirpitz. Sorry, let's stay over here. I want to shoot that down. I can't even reach it. Let's try shooting you down. That's great. Good job, Priller. Okay, that leaves just two if I can shoot that down. BRH, come on, Bark. Dang it. Come on, new guy.
Why do you suck?
Didn't even get a star out of that. You suck balls. Suck. Rato. I need it better from you. You're the 5 centimeters, so you're already the best it can be. You are the 3.7. Balls. That's good. Excellent. Come on. Come on, Bar.
Why you suck?
Excellent. I need so much schnike. Now I think this tank is ready. Douche. I think this guy can't move, so I think this guy will come in here, and then I can give it a bad day, and then I can bust in through here. That's my hope. Let's get you back so I can upgrade you to a better Panzer IV. Let's work on getting you back, Pete. No, let's stay focused down here. Let's keep you focused down here. I'm not even gonna attack. That's just got rugged defense written all over it. I'm gonna use you right here. Cause I can use him right now. Otherwise this is going up. I'm gonna change you to a better anti-tank. 3G. Seems like a waste to waste it on mines, but the same token, and get the mines out of the way. Bruno, sorry I have to put you on mine duty. Thank you. I need to get you over to this side. We're gonna have bridge engineers over here to help bust through Grozny. You didn't do that bad. Didn't do that good, Escucha. Ghosty's just gonna load up. You need to become, wait, you're already at 5 centimeters, so you're actually as good as it's gonna get. You help mitigate any tanks that come across here. Artillery. I'm gonna keep him here for bipartisan duty. Yeah. You have next to no fuel. I'm gonna wait with you. Keep patrolling. Gonna have partisans sometime. You are going way out. Not there. Hopefully not seen by you. Ooh, Italian. These are not fast moving, so these guys can go to Africa. This guy can go to the Caucasus. This guy can go to Africa. Wait. Maybe I... No, because this guy hills. I could take him to Africa. So I'm going to take all these Italians to Africa. We are stopping Operation Torch. Yeah, you're going to be a stoog. Eventually. Stay. Hey. I may move this out. We'll have to decide that next time. Stay Lutheran, my friends. Thanks for watching.